People taking in those holiday lights will notice something different. Chris began installing new signs at Falls Park today, noting a change coming to the city's namesake. Signs at the park and along Phillips Avenue say the Falls. According to a news release from the city, the Falls Park Master Plan aims to make meaningful changes to Falls Park in the next few decades.